Well, folks, I left straight after work, paddled about 2 hours, got to this nice backcountry place. Hopefully get up early and fish all day tomorrow. But for now, I just got to set up my camp before sunset and have a bite to eat, and then probably listen to a podcast. Nothing too exciting, but I'll have a lot to share tomorrow, hopefully. Gonna get up early and do a little bit of fishing, but go explore, and hopefully I want to capture a moose, some wildlife. Gorgeous sunset though. Well, I better start setting up here. Nice pike. Tonight's dinner, stuffed bell peppers and a nice sirloin steak. Mid rare. Mission accomplished. Came here for a muskie or a big pike, and I think not sure how much it weighed, but a 33-inch big fat pike did the trick. Had a nice steak and stuffed pepper supper and hot coffee. A little windy, but gorgeous sunrise and sunset. I'm happy. It was a good day.